All right, so this is an eyes closed meditation. And I'm going to go through some very brief posture instructions just to remind you of the best way to position your body. So start with 3 to 5 really deep belly breaths. And by belly breath, I mean breathe in, really expand your belly, your diaphragm as much as you can. And then exhale as much of the air as possible. Feel your feet on the floor, or if you're in a cushion, feel your legs contacting the zabutan and floor. See if you can feel the support of the floor, the building you're in, holding you right now. See if you can sense the support of the earth beneath, holding each of us right here, right now. We normally want our knees to be lower than our hips. That allows for a natural pelvic tilt and supports an upright posture while allowing for the natural S-curve in our spine. If you wish, you can rock a little to the left and right, ensuring your weight is evenly distributed and you're centered in your seat. Now in meditation, we want to relax whatever optional tension there is. And by that, I mean, we all hold some tension that's unconscious. We can't control that tension, but some tension we can control. And in the process of preparing for your meditation, just check places like your shoulders. Is there any place you can relax a little more? Check your neck, another place we hold tension. Can you relax any tension there? Check the jaw. We hold our jaws tightly sometimes and just relax whatever's optional in your experience. This is, as I mentioned, this is an eyes closed meditation. So let your eyes be soft in their sockets. They don't play a role here, so they can have a relaxing time. You can rest your tongue against the upper palate behind your front teeth. You want your face to be relatively flat, perpendicular to the floor, but you want to tuck your chin in just a little bit, and that tends to slow down thoughts. You breathe naturally. There's no particular way to breathe. Just let your body take care of itself. And so we'll go ahead and start the meditation here. I'll do a few reminders and I'll ring the bell in 30 minutes. Notice if your awareness has left the meditation. If it has, gently return it without self-criticism or self-judgment. Notice if your awareness is with the meditation. If it's not, gently bring it back. in these last few moments before I ring the bell, see if you can stay close to your meditation. Stay close to your innate goodness.
I hope you enjoyed that meditation. I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free.